Hey, it is Tyr here, and I have a really exciting package that, oh, I am just like, oh, I'm so excited about. Last week, I got a message from the official Funko Twitter account. And this was the message, which as you can see, I won a contest. A couple of months ago, I believe, Funko posted one of their many contests where they post a picture saying that they're hosting a giveaway for a specific Funko Pop, and in order to get a chance you have to be following them, which I am, and you just retweet the tweet and you get an entry. My husband saw one for the Clarabelle Cow Funko Pop and he retweeted it and tagged me and said I'm entering this for my wife because she really likes Clarabelle Cow. And then to put an entry in for myself, I retweeted it and I don't remember what I said, but I just said that it would be really awesome because I love Clarabelle Cow and I won it, so I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. They told me it could take up to 8 weeks, but she arrived today, so that was so, so fast. Oh my gosh, I'm really excited. When I saw the UPS guy coming up to my door with the Funko box, I was like, no way, she's here now. Here is the box. And I already pre-opened it, so we didn't have any issues with me trying to open it up. So here we go, we're gonna open it up and see my Clarabelle Cow. She is a 2022 fall convention exclusive, which is so exciting. I can't even tell you the last time I was at a convention, but none of the conventions I go to have exclusive Funkos, so this is awesome. Oh, she is so precious. Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm gonna open her up either. Like, I am a person who takes my Funkos out of the boxes, except for one sitting behind me. It's one of the guys from Ghost, and I just have never taken it out of the box. I don't really know why, because it's not like it's in good condition. The box is kind of damaged, but he's just sitting in the box. I really don't think I'm going to take her out of the box. I think I'm just going to keep her in the box, and hopefully I can keep the box in good condition, but I have a one-year-old, so we'll see how well that works. I don't even know how I gain an appreciation for Clarabelle Cow. I think at some point during my total like head dive into Disney World geekdom, I learned about Clarabelle Cow and I actually saw her when I was there 2 years ago during Christmas time. So I saw her in the parade and I was like, she's so cute. So at some point I gained an appreciation for her and I love her dearly and I don't even know why, I just do. She's just very cute. So here she is. She's wearing an adorable pink dress and she's got purple heels on and she just looks so sweet and she's I love you. This is so exciting. Oh, I actually have a Disney shelf in my living room that I'm gonna put her on, and she's gonna stand out for sure. I just gotta keep my one-year-old away from it because my one-year-old is now taking interest in my Funkos and she's picking them up and taking them around the living room and playing with them, so I gotta make sure she doesn't touch this one. I just want to say thank you again to Funko. Like, I love that you do these contests, and the fact that I finally won one and it's for Clarabelle Cow, I just can't even like put into words how excited I was when I saw that message. I was like, no freaking way, and it's for Clarabelle. It's genuinely, this just made my holiday season for sure. Like, my holiday season, I was having a great holiday, but this made it so much better. Like, this is the best late Christmas gift. I'm so excited. So there she is one more time, my Clarabelle Cow. I don't win contests very often, so this is really exciting. If you liked this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you also like Clarabelle Cow, let me know, because I definitely feel like she's an underappreciated Disney character, and I like that she's kind of starting to see the lights more at Disney World, but still not very often. Actually, you know who's even like more rare than her is Horace. But with that, I'm gonna say goodbye because I'm terrible at ending videos. I really can't figure out how to end them, but thank you so much for watching. Thank you again to Funko a million times. I love your products. I don't even know how many Funkos I have. Not enough and too many at the same time. But this is such an awesome add to my collection, and I'm just so thankful that I won this. So thank you so, so much. That is it, and bye everybody.
Did you like this video? Hit the like button and subscribe for more content. If you really liked it, consider sending me a tip on Venmo. My information is down in the description below. I hope to see you again soon. Thank you.